Ladies and gentlemen, the winner is, for Meg, Camille Washington.
She won.
Thank you all so much. This is very humbling for a kid from Altoona. When I was a little girl walking down the street, I was called a lot of things. Movie star wasn't one of them. My daddy worked in the coal mines, but every time he could spare a quarter, I'd escape to the movies. I loved looking up at that screen. And I kept waiting to see someone show up on screen who looked like me. And strong and glamorous. Thank you to the Academy for making sure that no little girl staring up at that screen will ever again be told that there are limits to what she can achieve.